We look at open door policy in terms of having us or us as a leader to be available to our people. Meaning that we have to be available and easily accessible actually. يعني accessible not only through email or mobile or the extension telephone number. It's being available physically with the people and encouraging people to contact us. There is big impact on the customers in terms of customer will get an instantly feedback from Aramex frontliner or whoever representing Aramex at the customer side. Because of this open door policy, it cuts a lot of channels of communication challenges. He can just get the info or the request of the customer and give him the feedback just quickly. Pollution plays a big part of our job actually, or يعني we do realize that we as an industry, as in the logistic industry, we pollute the environment. And in Aramex, we were actually leader in that, where we changed maybe around or more than 50% of our fleet, whenever it's applicable actually, from to compressed gas or natural gas. We have a library that serves the neighborhood. This NGO is located in a very poor area in Cairo. It's called Stubble Antar, and they have this library where the kids coming in and just learn something important for them. Actually, our priority in Cairo is the education. Today we're sponsoring Tawasul. Tawasul is an NGO that cares about the drop of students who left schools and they just went to the street and living in the street. We're convincing them to come back to school. Another thing that we're doing in Egypt that relates to education, we're supporting FGF. FGF is a serious future generation foundation. They are very serious people, and their main concern is to bridge the gap between the output of the public universities and the need of the private sector. Where they got these people, they train them on English training, computer training, presentation skills. We're looking at East Africa. We have a very aggressive plan, expansions plan there. And we're looking at Kenya, Rwanda, Uganda, and Tanzania. And also, actually, we're looking at the market in terms where we can add values to these markets. Yani we're seriously thinking of opening up a 3PL facility in Mombasa. And this is, you know, Mombasa is the port of East Africa, and this will help a lot. Actually, we're looking at changing the trade models there, where we have this 3PL facility in Mombasa. We're expanding also our logistics operation in Egypt. We've just acquired a 100,000 square meter land, and we're constructing now today a 30,000 square meter facility for logistics.